When the rest of season 3 was delayed, it was a bomb. And all the mods proclaimed SVG was done. The fun was banned and the shitposts were through. But one thing no one thought about was Anons would rise again. Back from hiatus, we'll fucking rise again. Back from hiatus, we'll fucking rise again. Cause the autistic heart of Anonymous cannot be tamed by a janitor who does his job for free. No way, no. It was the mods who all agreed it was trash for you and me. But that does not mean that we won't come back strong. Back from hiatus, we'll fucking rise again. No. Back from hiatus, we'll fucking rise again. Now. March 2nd, we're returning again. Princess Star is cucking her friend. Marco won't be seen for a while. We'll see his ass and everyone at the trial. Montoya, he's singing again. River Poster is my personal brand. Eclipse is the master of fun. But what will we do if the hiatus returns? What will we do? I don't know about you, but I don't want to end up just like SU. FC, I will sue if Starverse ends up just like SU. SU, I don't want it to end up just like SU. But in the end, I know my friends will say goodbye, and some will cry. We'll finish season 3, and then we'll be in season 4. So crank up the lore, S4, 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 and I hope it's it's not a bore. As for season four, I'd like some more. It ends with season four. I don't care, as long as we get there. I'm here with you, and then we sure as hell won't end up like it's you. You.
Sitting in my keg shed.
Picture yourself as you float down a river of tangerine streams and starry like skies. Somebody calls you, she says that you're hairy, a girl with kaleidoscope eyes. Jellyfish swim colors look so serene. Lizards and unicorns play. Look for the girl with the sun in her hair and she's gone. Lovely is the star. Marshmallow surprise. Hallucinations begin to control you. They say you are star butterfly. Jellyfish eagles appear as they soar, waiting to take you away. Look at the porn. She opens up and you're gone. Lovely is the star of diamonds. Lovely is the star of diamonds. Lovely is the star of diamonds. Ah. Picture yourself floating up a waterfall where some take you. Two worlds you don't recognize. Suddenly someone is there to remind you, the girl with kaleidoscope eyes. Lovely is the star of diamonds. Lovely is the star.
Inside my heart, it's running wild like a shopping
a magic wand. I will do anything to throw my cares away. Tonight, it is me against the world. And until my fort is gone, I'll be fighting for the sake of the magic wand.
Without him, life is lame. Was dating you a mistake? I feel like it has been so damn long, but to this day, I wish you hadn't gone. I wish you hadn't gone.
I miss you, miss you. I miss you. Dear Jackie, well, since you dumped me, the kingdom's turned to shambles, crushed to bits, and story me look finished. But she's made me her squire. The cape I wore was really meant for meat. I've met this girl named Kelly, who really makes me happy, spending time with her on motorbikes. But sometimes I think about you and think about what went wrong. I hope one day you find the perfect guy, one that does you right. Don't waste your time on me. You probably forgotten who I am. Don't waste your time on me. You probably forgotten who I am.
I miss you.
Don't waste your time on me. You probably forgotten who I am. Don't waste your time on me. You probably forgotten who I am. Don't waste your time on me. You probably forgotten who I am.
This one goes out to all the lesbians.
Who is the angel with milk chocolate hair, who giggles with braces and can't help but stare. Never been to Muni, but has a red scrunchie. With so many pics of star that we have seen, it's Echo Creek's own star, it's Star Fan 13. And under the glasses and cardboard made cones lies one dedicated fan we've ever known. We doubt that she don't have pics of Star at night. Insult her waifu and prepare yourself to fight! Yeah, what's up? Does this guitar get you hard, baby? Having merch of Star from Clearing Shots, Das Breeze, and daily updates on her dedicated wiki. She's a lonely loser, a virgin like me. She's gonna earn her crown, so hail to the queen. Yeah! She's Star's biggest fan, she's a mess. Claws and Les and loves her cute princess. Barely in the show, but that's quite alright. She's our favorite star and she's making smiles bright. Human girl shining in the world alone. She started to acknowledge something we have all known. She noticed Al and Ferg were never in the next arc. She tried to find light but soon was left out in the dark. Season 3 and a shipping wars. How could she know Nefcy had balled this plan before? Star would head back to Muni, leaving her behind. The Star's now riding Marco, no more Star Fan in her mind. Star Fan in her mind, Star Fan in her mind. She would be completely erased. Like the citizens of Echo Creek, they're gone without a trace. To progress the lore, there must be change. Replace victims with replaced names. Replaced victims with replaced names. Star Fan 13, a girl with dreams. Longing to see her bee fly squeeze. She's still our favorite, yeah, the girl to be. A self-insert copy of SVG. I don't need to show it, I think we all know it. But just to be certain, I'll say it again. Star Fan 13 is in love with Princess Star, and she wants to make you princess babies forever. What's going on? You're supposed to be clapping. Children show, so a girl grabbed a pen, and now 3 years later, there's no sight to an end. And it's called Between Friends. It's called Between Friends. And it's called Between Friends. Between Friends. They didn't mean to fuck, but they had the house alone. So they went off and got busy, and now the folks are home. And it's between friends. Yeah, it's between friends. And now it's between friends. Between friends. And now it's been fighting monsters afar. Kelly's getting over 10 and I'm getting over star. Now she looks at me with those eyes, and she hugs me with that hair, man, I just love it. And she's finding me in her room late at nights. You know I love it here in Kelly's world. I'm staying here in Kelly's world. When did I find a woman like that? I'm falling for her every day. She always gives me a reason to stay. Yeah, I used to be jelly when Star was with Tom, but now I found another lover, the Starco ship is gone. Now she looks at me with those eyes, and she hugs me with that hair, man, I just love it. And she's biting me in her room late at night. You know I love it here in Kelly's world. I'm staying here in Kelly's world. Tell me, where can I find a woman like that in Kelly's world? I love it here in Kelly's world. Where can I find a woman? Where can I find a woman like that? Used to wander in the kingdom all the time, just what Star never saw in me. But now, Kelly, I have you in my life. Yeah, that's the way it's supposed to be. debajo de esas dos cejas, debajo de esas dos cejas, qué bonitos ojos tienes. Ellos me quieren mirar, pero si tú no los dejas, pero si tú no los dejas, ni siquiera parpadear. Mariposa, salerosa, besa tus labios quisiera, besa tus labios quisiera, mariposa salerosa, ir decirte, niña hermosa. Me desprecias, yo te concedo razón, yo te concedo razón, si por pobre me desprecias. Yo no te ofrezco riquezas, te ofrezco mi corazón, te ofrezco mi corazón a cambio de mi pobreza. Mariposa salerosa, besa tus labios quisiera, mariposa salerosa, y decirte, niña hermosa.
Cassie's, the general has moved to a board show.
chair by bronies. Yes, I hate it. But what am I to do? I just sit here looking up at the moon. Just maybe I'll see Jackie again. Just maybe she'll come back in 3D. Never born. Why do we suffer for a damn cartoon? Thank you, Disney, for making me hate you. We'll finally get back on track, and we will see all the unknowns talk smack. Your wife shit, and so are we. Just give me the rest of season 3.